Are you there?
I'm sorry. You have reached a number that has been disconnected or is no longer in service.
Save me, save me, please!
Now to the Trayvon Martin case.
An EMT who was killed in March inside her own home.
Officers charged with aiding and abetting the murder of George Floyd.
Moments before officials found her dead in her cell Monday morning.
Save me, please!
I got ready to leave the house. I double-checked to see if I let Cass get ready. Because when you leave, you take the chances of possibly being buried. But I know I'm not supposed to worry. But these cops out here are dirty. No shield on me, so I'm always a threat. Containing death songs in a cassette. And angels walk with me as my silhouette.
Save me,
God is in my intellect, but my enemies still beset me. And when 12 pointed that gun in my face, my life went in their hands like Allstate. And after that moment, I pondered on what the headlines would say. Because I just know for a fact they'll just paint me in the worst way. See, they won't discuss my atrocious fate or how they forged God's hand and they chose my death date because a mother or a father shouldn't have to lay roses on a child's grave. Rest in peace post with the airbrush name. No justice, no peace was the hymn song at the funeral. Cops are outside threatening us, trying to keep us all calm, and uproar rises because my people felt the 400 years of pain within. 12 is really mad now. You can see that deep red beaming through the skin. The tanks pull up with the rifles aiming at us. Our black fists raised in the air, kissing the sun. Hell breaks loose as the chaos begun, and a loud pop goes off, causing everyone to run. And there goes another black man dead. Cop mistaken the hairbrush in his hand for a gun. The cop watches Mother mourn in pain as she screamed to defeat. This is our America. The rinse and repeat. 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 Funeral after funeral. They've been wanting to extinct their blackness since the umbilicals.
Why the fuck you just shoot him? You ain't had to fucking kill. He dead, bro.